Want to make your Windows 11 system more kid-friendly? Well, you are in luck. In this video, we will show you how to set up and how to use parental controls. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's start by looking at creating a child account. Open Settings. Go to Accounts. Scroll down to Family and Other Users. Then, go to Add a Family Member and click on Add an Account. Then, click on Create One for a Child. We're going to create an email. Password. Child's name. The country and region that you're from, and the date of birth of the child. Click Next. You'll see that it's created. Then, let's look at setting up and configuring parental controls to limit access. In Settings, Accounts, you'll see Manage Family Settings Online or Remove an Account. Click there. Select the child account for which you want to set up parental controls. Click on it. You'll see things like screen time, apps and games, web and search, spending, Xbox online gaming. Go into each one of them. And you can set and configure content filters to limit time, apps and games, content filters. We can set up allowed websites. We can even block particular websites. If you want to set up a payment allowance to allow the child to purchase apps or games, you can do that. And if later on, as the child grows up, or you just want to take off the parental controls on that, you would just go here and remove all of the parental settings. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.